be careful with this part. Make sure when you install the striker bolt, that now that we're going to put it on the marker, make sure it faces the O-ring on the... It has to be like this. O-ring, left side, with O on the right side. And this little square, when you cut the bolt back, it's just going to cut it in so that you will be able to shoot it. And make sure you install it very carefully. Take the two pieces of screw kit, well, to assemble the pinball marker for the half part. After you've done that, let us install the spring with the back velocity adjuster. Make sure you see the hole on the cocking knob so you can just put the bolt. And put it back together. You want to make sure this is nice and tight. Of course, and loop. Well, looks like I took the on and off ASA by accident. Oh, yeah. Because it has an O-ring on it, and lubricating this makes turn it really smooth. So you can just take off the air. So you're going to see that you have that you can unscrew this, but you don't. Well, let me just do it so you guys can see that it has. O-ring there. Well, you never know. If it has, if your gun is leaking from the on and off,